CC.
All right. Hello, Maya.
All right. Join server. Hello. Are you in?
Are you
already?
A bit late?
I'm late?
Yep, I was already logged in.
Okay, sorry.
No problem. Okay, I'm gonna collect some more resources into our resource chest here.
Okay. I just want to have a look. Oh, now my pickaxe is broken again. So,
okay, that's
just want to have a quick look.
I'm trying to have at least 3 stacks of cobblestone fences and or walls and smooth stone.
Okay.
The only thing that I need for that gold is another stack of smooth stone. That should be doable. Okay, our gold is almost ready. What was I trying to do?
Okay,
I still wanted to do. I can't remember. I mean,
more
armor? Nope, I'm fully prepared armor-wise. I have another iron pickaxe. Why did I? I came up from the branch mine because my pickaxe broke, and I didn't even see that I still had one in my inventory.
Okay. Okay, I hear that skelly somewhere. I hear something.
I hear a zombie somewhere. Still can't tell you where that is. Well,
perhaps on top of me. I want to find that chest. It was a dead end as well, so
okay,
I think...
Okay, then we should try and get up again.
Yeah.
Up to the surface and let's talk shop about building stuff.
Here's nothing. Okay.
Okay, that's coal. Those are arrows. Is there something else that I should maybe...
Okay, you're small.
I'm just gonna grab the stuff from the... Well, I could actually just break the chest because we're gonna need that anyway. Okay,
okay,
I've got
so
building materials for our little, I don't know, the English word?
The castle.
Yep, the castle, but,
the wall,
the place that where we are going to build the castle.
Our building ground.
Yeah, more or less. I'm coming up.
Okay, I just grabbed some more coal because I have a lot of iron. But I'm in 1 minute. I'm up there again. I hope so.
I'm hoping that I won't be greeted by a lot of mobs in the next few seconds because it's still raining.
Okay.
I can't really tell if that's just rain or a thunderstorm.
Okay.
Looks like rain right now because
I hear so many skellies.
Oh, well.
Whew. Okay, so I'm back in our little hole here.
Hmm.
So, are you...
Oh, creeper. No!
Where? Oh, no! Where are you?
I'm up top.
Okay.
I'm gonna retreat a little bit and...
I just put
some
the...
More. I didn't see him because of the tall grass and that damn texture pack. Remind me not to play with the texture pack again.
Okay. I see. Do we need more bones? I found a skelly.
Yep. Definitely.
Okay,
so... can always use bread.
Let's see.
I've got some more seeds. I'm gonna expand the farm up top near the water.
Ha! That was not bad here, what I did.
I'll create a farm. Because there wasn't one before. Okay.
Oops. Now I'm swimming in the water here. So.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So,
okay,
let's smelt that iron.
Mushroom stew, so I'm just gonna plant some more seeds so that we can maybe get a little bit of bread out of them.
Okay,
okay,
so
we
to
need
make myself.
We need a space for our castle, basically.
Sorry.
No problem.
Yeah, I will come up in a second. Just make myself a iron pickaxe now.
I think this would work. Yep, that would definitely work. That's a nice flat spot here. I'm just gonna flatten it out and remove all those sunflowers, which we will probably use for our castle somehow. Oh, there's
yeah.
a nice little drop shaft. That's not good.
Okay. So, whoops.
I don't want that.
Okay. Nice. Whoop. Oh. Why is it like that here? And grab the stuff. Oh! The water's gone here.
Where did you?
The water flow is gone to the our farm, our little farm here. I was a little confused.
It should be blocked off by a single piece of cobble.
Yeah,
there's definitely a water stream down there.
Yeah, I got it. So,
right.
Where are the seeds? Here are the seeds. And
I'm clearing out a little area, which I should probably start fencing in. We'll do that in a second. I'm just gonna grab some more seeds. Okay, those two.
Oh.
Right.
Okay.
Over here. I'm just gonna start a wall. We will probably have to think about
where
we
want
it. Yeah, just
start and we'll be good.
Again, we will need to probably need to replace that wall in some spots, but I think we need to start somehow, right?
Yeah, we do.
I hear a spider.
Oops, I'm not able to jump, so.
I don't want to hear a spider up here.
Okay, oh, I have a bow.
Yep, I think
nice.
We crafted those, and I think we also. Didn't we?
We have two arrows and
I have three arrows in my inventory. I remember that. Okay.
Okay, I will.
Holding the shift key. Oh, it stopped raining. That's nice.
Okay. My throat. I think it's a chili I ate before.
Yeah, I had some Thai curry this evening, and I'm also a little bit. Yeah, my voice is also a little bit gone. I don't know.
Yeah, that's bad. So I'm thinking about making us a way up here so that we do not need the water stream.
Okay, that would be nice, I guess.
Just digging up. Don't know where I'm digging towards
that
you.
Spider. I don't know where that is, but it should be friendly anyway, right?
I hope so, yes.
Okay, it's almost nighttime. I probably should have brought a shovel.
I have a crafting bench on me.
Nice. We aren't really, really, really prepared for, you know, the whole staying up during the night thing.
I know what you mean.
So we should probably think about things that we can do while it's still night because it's getting nighttime right now and I'm out here and I guess that pretty soon monsters are gonna spawn and I'll be up here not knowing what to do. Moon is almost up. Screw
okay,
it. I'm just gonna come down.
Okay.
I don't want to risk anything.
Yeah, that's
okay.
That's good.
I think I managed to grab like 20 blocks of cobble wall or something.
Okay.
So I wasn't really successful in my endeavors.
Oh, is this open? Not yet. Okay, I will just try to go as far up as I can without opening the space so that we can go upstairs immediately when it's getting day.
Okay.
Or, and run into creepers and so on.
Yep.
Okay, there is... I see a wall. Okay, nice.
Yeah, I didn't get very far, sadly.
But it's good. Okay, place a torch.
I'm just derping around at this point. I'm not really sure what to do down here. I'm trying to expand.
You could make some stairs.
Here.
You could make, yeah.
Cobble
and
stairs.
Then,
yeah, that's a great idea.
And
yep.
I will take this one more down so that we can...
What do
when
you mean
place...
by some?
Whew, don't know, perhaps half a stack could be good.
I'm almost at the stack level, so I'm just going to make a stack. Yep, done.
Okay, so then...
Okay, I've got a stack stairs now. And
wow, that was close.
I'm
going
to expand my little... cobble collection here.
Okay. So I have to... Oh, I have another pickaxe. I have two other pickaxes.
So we definitely need to make some progress on the castle building thingy.
Yeah. Yeah,
right.
We should, when it's getting day, we should make that fence. And...
There's a skeleton here.
Oh.
Dropped down from above, I think.
Okay.
He got me good, but I'm okay.
Okay. Ooh. I'm tempted to go outside. Oh, I hear a skelly as well.
Don't do
perhaps.
It. Don't
yeah,
do it.
Perhaps... No, no, I won't go outside, but perhaps it jumps down here and I can get it. Come
I
over here. Hello,
I didn't even
Skelly.
Get a bone from that.
Yeah. Skelly, I hear you. Where are you? Okay. I just place some torches where I can reach the ground. Okay. So,
Okay, what's next? So, we're doing good on iron.
Yeah, very good.
39 ingots. Nice. Okay, another stack of smooth stone.
So, okay,
stone
let's grab
rather.
Do you have the stairs?
Yep, I've got them.
Okay, can
want
you...
Want me to meet you? Oh, there you are. Okay, let me see. There you are, stairs.
Thank you.
So show me, what are you working on?
I'm jumping around a little bit.
Oh, yes,
okay.
You're building a stairway up, I see.
So, and then we do not need that much food going up and down.
Yeah, and the whole water thing, the thing is gonna take
and
time.
Again.
And this is a little bit quicker.
Yeah.
Yep, I hear you. That's good. So, is there something
okay,
else
spider?
I should be doing? I think I will try and expand our little stone material collection in the area of stone bricks.
Okay.
Okay, that means I will need some more cobble. Yep, another stack or two. And yep, my iron pickaxe is also still there, so I can get back into the strip mine.
Okay, I'm fighting a spider. So, and now I want to make an entrance. So, okay.
You could even use an iron door at this point.
Yeah, we could, but...
Is it worth it? I mean, we would still need a lever or a button or a pressure plate.
Yeah, I have just a fence gate here.
Okay, the fence gate is quite expensive, right?
Ah, no, too little. No, it's not expensive. So
if you break it down to the amount of planks,
it one takes two it planks.
Yeah, and four sticks, right?
Yeah.
And that's how many planks?
Three.
Math with Maya. How many sticks does? Yeah, two pieces of two okay, planks two? Make four sticks, right? Yeah. So you need.
I think so. Yeah.
Three. Yeah, but you have to spend four. If you want eight.
But right. I do not need eight. I need just four sticks and two planks.
Yeah, so...
Confusing time.
Definitely. Math in my head is something I'm not good at. Which is kind of weird because I'm good with numbers in general. Remember long numbers quite easily, and for example, my wife's phone number or something like, or credit card number or something. That's stuff that I can remember very, very easily. But if you would ask me, how does coworker XYZ look like, or what's his name or something. That's not really easy for me.
Okay. For me, I have a how it's called? Like a photographic
memory, yeah.
Memory, yes.
Memory.
So
supposedly I have that too, but it only works with numbers.
Yes, and I have this when I have long numbers, I know exactly where to type them on my keyboard. So I have
muscle memory. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that. That I can definitely relate to because how do I say this? I was In my last job, I had
a lot of
stuff to do with like users' passwords and login credentials, and so I had to remember like the basic first-time passwords that you set up for people.
Yeah,
and that's something where I used muscle memory.
Yeah,
quite a lot.
Yeah, it's sometimes funny how that works.
The same stuff over and over again. It's just automatic.
Okay, the zombies are burning.
Okay, then that should be the end of our episode, right? Yeah.
Yes,
I've got like 50 seconds on my timer.
I'm
just going to run up really quick and look for the stone. that I was smelting, and then we'll call it an episode.
Okay. I'm standing on top here and waiting for the zombies to burn to death.
Okay. Almost there. Okay.
Good. So,
do
see
I
you.
Want to? Yep. Hmm? I'm just gonna come up here and say hi, Maya.
Hello, Dot.
You're making. You're doing a good job.
Well, there's a spider. Yes.
Don't get killed.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay. So.
Bye, guys.
Bye, bye.